Hello everyone, I'm so glad to see you back. It's me, Rafinus, if you don't know me yet. And next to me, we have our newest project, BMW GRAN TURISMO. This car belongs to me, and now is the time to do full color change. Because, you know, I'm rapper, and rapper without wrapped car doesn't sound right. Yeah, so let's begin. So guys, as you see, car is washed, clean, detailed, and we already start to remove parts. Door handles are off, mirrors off, chrome parts are off. Our plan for today is to wrap this side, and we'll see how we're gonna go. Because material is prepared, cut all what's left to do, just to do final detailing and start installing film. So, let's do it. Just look at it! It looks so amazing! I'm so excited and I can't wait to see final results. But one thing, I'm not really happy with the rims. They are silver and they don't fit this color. Definitely gonna need to spray them, paint them, change the color. What kind of color? We'll see. Maybe black, maybe very dark bronze color. But before that, let's finish wrapping it. So let's continue. Almost done. I'm so excited and I can't wait to see final results, but we still need to put some work into it, yeah? We need to wrap this part in chrome. We need to wrap side skirt, boot, roof. Roof I'm planning to leave black, but we will install gloss black paint protection film on it. Yeah, why not? Mirrors, they will stay black. And now is the time for front bumper. Yeah, not a most difficult bumper. Should take less than 2 hours to do. So let's do it. So guys, as you see, car is wrapped, but we're not done with this project because we need to paint rims and we need to paint brake calipers, because at the moment they do not fit next to this matte smaragd color. But that for later. As well, we will install gloss black paint protection film on the roof and mirrors. But for now, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. It's me, Rafirus, and I will see you next time.